places, but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame.
Hey guys, welcome back to Flip, Tumble, Repeat. Today, I'm going to be showing you easy strength you can do at home without any equipment necessary. So let's get started. The first one, you're going to get in a push-up position, and you're going to put your hands on the block and go back down, just like I'm showing you. You can do this about 20 times is what I recommend. So let's get on to the second one now. The second one is pretty similar, except you're just going to keep your hands on the block instead of moving them down and up. I would suggest doing about 1 minute on this one. The third one is just a handstand hold. Although these can get kind of boring, I promise you they actually will really help you. I would say you could do about a minute, but you can always add more time. Now let's get on to the final one. The final one will really help you for vault. What you're gonna do is you're gonna kick your back leg up with your opposite arm. It's like I'm showing you. And you can do this about 20 times on each leg is what I think you could do.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope these tips help you, and I will see you guys next Wednesday. Bye guys!